it's always a difficult thing when you're trying to analyze football matches, because at some point you are looking at with it through the lens of a result and why did that happen. And then you try to stay objective and looking at how was the performance. And I think the most important aspect in performance is what you create offensively compared to what you allow the opposition to create. And those things are strong in this game. And the most likely outcome in a football match like this is that Arsenal will win the football match. I think that's the outcome in 90% of the games that you can play. That's the fact. Then what do you do with the other percentages of the outcome in this game here? Yeah, of course, we need to improve the efficiency, both attacking and defending, but it can't take away from the performance in total that most of the time we're going to win this football match. And we need to keep doing those things that leads to that moment. So it's an odd feeling sitting here with that, because of course very disappointed with the result, disappointed with our efficiency, but from a performance perspective, we played well enough to win the football match here today. We should have won. No, I think it's fair to say that from a performance perspective, we were not as strong today as we were against Chelsea. But like you were saying with the press, there is one time they're playing the way through the pressure in 90 minutes plus that.